to drink tea for breakfast.
Okay. What tea do you prefer drinking?
I prefer tea and black.
So I prefer drinking black tea. Okay. With sugar, with lemon, or
with sugar?
With sugar. Yes. Okay. Do you prefer drinking milk or juice?
I don't prefer drinking milk and juice.
Okay. So what do you prefer drinking?
I prefer drinking coffee.
Okay. With milk?
Without
milk. Okay. So do you prefer to eat dark milk or white chocolate?
I prefer
to eat
milk chocolate.
Okay. What do you like eating for dinner?
Begins at 9 o'clock.
Okay. What time does your school day end? School day.
My school day ends at 3 o'clock.
Okay. When do children usually start to go to school?
Children usually start to go to school.
When they are six or seven years old. Okay. Where do you live?
I live in Kyiv.
Okay. What nationality are you?
My nationality is Ukrainian.
I am Ukrainian. Okay. What languages do you speak?
I speak Ukrainian languages.
Ukrainian or the Ukrainian language? Yes. Okay. Just one language?
Yes.
Okay. Do you speak Japanese?
I don't speak Japanese.
Okay. Do you speak Chinese?
I don't speak Chinese.
Okay. So, do you ever come here on Sundays?
Repeat, please.
Do you ever come here on Sundays?
Sorry, but I hear...
You don't understand.
Yes.
Да? То есть вы когда-нибудь приходите сюда on Sundays, по воскресеньям?
I never come here on Sundays.
Okay. Do you ever go to school on Saturdays?
No, I go to school.
I never
go to school at
Sundays. Okay. Do you ever work on Mondays?
Yes, I work every Mondays.
Every Monday. Or on Mondays.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Do you ever speak English in the classroom?
This?
Mm-hmm. Yes, here.
Yes, I...
Usually or always?
I always speak English.
Speak English
in the classroom.
Okay. Do you ever speak English at home?
Sorry, but I never speak English at home.
Okay. Do you ever have lunch at school?
No, I never had lunch.
Okay. You are going to listen to this information. Yes, so in this listening, So there are answers on this question. Okay? So now you need to listen. Understand? So and so if it is true about this person. Yeah, no, if it is true, yes, you tick. If it is not true, you cross. Understand? So first, so we are going to listen to the information about men. So and then about women. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
So ready?
Take script 3.3. Listen. 1. Kurt. Kurt lives in the city of Frankfurt in Germany. He speaks German and English. He isn't married, and he doesn't have a dog. In his free time, he likes going to the gym. He doesn't like listening to music. He likes his job very much. He's a pilot.
Okay, so ready or you need to listen to it once more?
Ready.
Okay. So, Sonia, tell me please. Does he live in a city?
Yes.
Yes, he lives
in the city.
Okay. So, Nikita, does he speak a foreign language?
Yes, he speaks foreign.
He speaks
foreign language.
Foreign language.
Стирачка.
A foreign language. Yes.
Yes.
Okay. Do you remember some which languages?
Yes.
Okay. Which?
Because.
Speaks, no. Which languages? На каких он говорит языках?
English and German.
German. German is country. Yes.
Yes.
German. Okay. Does he have a dog?
He doesn't have a dog.
Okay.
She gets up at 7 o'clock in the morning.
Mm-hmm.